Look, there's only one way to get across this street. You close your eyes and just bolt out there with complete disregard for machine.
What if I just kept one open and maybe tried it that way?
Yeah. If you think you're going to get somewhere in life by cheating,
yeah.
I mean, you may as well just paint yourself yellow, run around like a maniac, and call yourself Banana Man. Because that's what you're doing.
What does that mean?
Shut up. I'm trying to teach you. Now get out there, Banana Man.
Okie dokie.
But wait a minute. Let's wait. Hold on a minute. Stop.
Look, I did it. I'm across the street.
Okay, yes, you did. Get lucky. Now, what did we learn today?
Pedestrian always has the right of way.
Yes, except...
when you're in the way?
Exactly, my boy. Okay, now this time we're going to cross the street the hard way.
Horrible.
Long ways.
All right.
I'll keep score.
Okay.
What are y'all doing?
Great.
No.
Geek Patrol on
alert. Alert. Alarm.
Look, we're not doing jack, so why don't you just go back inside and stroke your test tubes like I know you love
yeah,
to do.
Go back inside. We don't want any.
Geek.
Meatwad, come on in out of the road. It's dangerous.
Uh-uh. This here is my road when I was in it, and I'm in it.
Who told you that?
Master Shay.
Ahem.
Captain Master Shay.
Of
Interplanetary Traffic Safety Squadron Patrol.
Which unit?
Our unit.
Except?
Except Jupiter and Spain, unless otherwise noted.
Good. We're learning something here.
Meatwad, come here. Traffic safety class is over. Forever.
You know, you leave now and you're gonna get an F.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Meatwad.
He's right. And if I don't pass this class, I ain't never gonna get a job crossing roads.
But you're about to get a glass of chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk? Well, right, let's get the hell out of here.
No!
Grab my fry and look both ways for cars.
Well, technically, that's not how the pros do it, but... don't drink the chocolate milk.
Meatwad.
Do not drink the chocolate milk!
Damn, Meatwad, your grip.
I know. Come on, let's go get me that chocolate milk.
But you just said not to drink the chocolate milk.
I did. Here, don't listen to me. Now, come on. Don't drink the chocolate milk.
Ow! Don't drink the chocolate milk!
Fine. We won't drink any chocolate milk.
What? How come?
Look, just go into the kitchen and don't touch me.